Why are we willing to live with this carnage? As a nation, we have to ask, when in God's name are we going to stand up to the gun lobby? I am sick and tired of it. We have to act. And don't tell me we can't have an impact on this carnage.